で、なんといっても忘れられないのが1971年3月のモハメッド・アリそしてジョー・フレイジャーの激突でありました。本当に昨日のことのように思い出しますね。
この試合に勝ったフレイジャーがですね、勝ったにもかかわらず試合の後1ヶ月間入院してしまうんですね。でまたそのアリが負けてしまった後の我々としてはですね、まあ、1ヶ月ぐらいずっと気分が落ち込んでしまったくらいの大変な試合でした。
何か体制派のフレイジャーそして、反体制派のアリの激突という そういった社会背景もありました、
はい、そういう一つの思想といいますかね、時代を表現して背負って出てきて、まあ、後にアリはその白人の市民社会にも受け入れられるんですが、この辺りからですね、世界のヘビーウェイトのタイトルマッチはやったら騒々しくなるんですが、モハメッド・アリという人物はですね、その騒々しさの中に一種なんとも言えない愛感のある、あるそのボクサーだったんですね。まあ、現在の引退した後のアリはですね、残酷な言い方すれば愛感だけになってしまったんですが、
しかしサッサン、このファイトぶり、時が流れてもちっとも色褪せませんね。
はい、これはもうボクシングのクラシックですね。まさに古典的名作だと思います。
素晴らしいファイトでした。世界中が熱狂いたしました。フレイジャーとモハメッド・アリの無敗対決でした。そして時
1971年にモハメド・アリは宿敵ジョー・フレイジャーと戦った。この2人は三度対戦をすることになるが、世界ヘビー級チャンピオンのフレイジャーは過去6年間無敗を誇り、26戦中23の KO 勝ちを収めていた。
Because Joe Frazier is not the champ, and time will soon tell. And I'm just so thankful to have the opportunity to get in the ring. No pencils, no pens, no boxing authorities, just me and smoking Joe Frazier.
As battles of the century go, this one is different. First, because both Ali and Frazier are champions and undefeated. Second, because no fight has ever had as heavy a show business side as this one, or depended as heavily on the art of electronics. If 1.5 million Americans pay up to $30 a ticket to see the bout...
Muhammad Ali got in the best exchange, a good 1-2, a moment or two ago, as you saw. Muhammad Ali is not keeping Joe Frazier away from him. However, he is scoring heavily. Round two is half over. Frazier has taken a good battering in this round.
Stop talking!
And the referee told them both to stop talking. They have time for that. Muhammad Ali is pot-shotting Frazier with that right hand and getting away with it. And Muhammad Ali may be a little tired. Less than a minute to go in this round. Frazier every so often digs that wicked left hook to the body. It has been a dandy. Ooh, that must have hurt. Frazier has been hit with solid right hands that would have felled an ordinary man. 15 seconds to go in the round. That was the best punch in the fight, that left hook.
Beautiful round. Ali exhibiting magnificent skill and hard punching power.
That's still a good jab. And a powerful left hook by Frazier. Ali ducked into that punch instead of moving. Frazier trying to get that guard down. Ali covering up on the ropes. That was a wicked punch. looks. He's throwing out wild right hands. And Muhammad Ali comes back. He's got a great reserve.
Again.
Every combination you could think of, not once, not twice, not three times, not four times, but five or six times. All right, this is the final round of the fight, and what a fight it's been.
15 and final round.
Referee Arthur McCanny has them touch gloves, something they've been doing all night. Now, Muhammad Ali is going to go boxing again. And Frazier gets in to nullify that attack.
Back.
Step back, says the referee. Time is important here. A well-conditioned athlete. However, he is real tired. Frazier smartly goes for the body when Muhammad Ali covers up. 2 minutes to go in the fight. 2 minutes. And Ali again makes the clinch. Remember, the scoring is on a round basis. Frazier is tired, and his eyes are closing. Half a minute to go. Frazier has won the big rounds, the 11th and the 15th, at least up to now. Frazier has the man in the corner. 5 seconds. We'll have an interview with the winner and maybe with the loser. Here it is.
The round is over.
Great fight.
I'm going to show you.
アリはこの試合で初めて敗戦を喫し、ヘビー級タイトルの奪回はならなかった。
I don't think you have another man today that could have went 15 rounds with Joe Frazier that hard and constant for 15 and take his best and get up and then also hit him three times when he hit me.